I'm Marshall Miles.
Bill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Sunday, the 9th of February, 2020. The suns in Aquarius rule by Uranus. And the planets are saying what?
If you say so.
And the planets that are saying if you say so.
If they're assorted lunars. Plus, it's still that full moon. Do your Wolfman howl.
All this means what?
If it isn't what you want, in the packaging that you want, or if it's a wash in irritations, hiccups, glitches, or inconveniences, whistle a happy tune nevertheless. Otherwise, considering that current influences are making it easier to see the problems from the solutions, you could find yourself very much inclined to give how-to clinics on yellage, screamage, and 1001 methods for expressing your displeasure. In addition, if you heed another's recommendation, suggestion, or friendly hint, you are likely to discover that what could have been a major issue or deal-breaker down the line, such as insufficient funds, personnel, compatibility, materiel, space, has been defanged, freeing you up to get back to work applying the finishing touches to your grand design. Feel free to thank them. They will be most grateful for the acknowledgement. And bottom line, go for it, assuming that it, also known as the project or venture, captures your interest and passes the feasible and functional smell tests. Plus, you can make tremendous strides with creative or financial ventures. Still, insisting upon a more methodical inch-by-inch linear program, when the situation is clearly calling for some innovation and thinking outside the box, or vice versa, could cost a step or two.
And those chiefly affected?
Aquarius, Cancer, Leo.
And birthday folks today.
If people just cannot seem to do what you want them to do the way that you want, despite your best efforts and or painstaking explanations, turn your attentions elsewhere or move on to the next. This isn't one of those years when repeating yourself again and again is likely to achieve a different result, and frankly, you have bigger creative, emotional, or financial fish to fry.
Tomorrow, Daily Planets.